welcome to my channel Anya's World. And in today's video we are going to see how we can make a mango ice cream. So the things needed are given in the description box. You can see it now also. So you will need one ripe mango, sugar. You can take honey also, and then some milk. So now let's see what we have to do. So the first step is to peel the skin and cut it into smaller pieces. Second step, add the smaller pieces of the mango into the mixy jar with the sugar. This is boiled milk. Boil the milk and then cool it down. Now we need to blend it in a mixer. Now using a spoon, we need to put this mixture inside the mold or an airtight container. Okay, so this much is enough. So now we need to freeze it in the freezer for 7 to 8 hours. So we just took it out of the freezer and washed it. So now let's see how it is. Oh wow, it's so nice. Thanks for watching everyone. Bye. If you like this video, click the subscribe button and the notification bell, and click the like button, and don't forget to share this video. Bye.